We all want access to higher quality and more affordable health care. But in Tennessee, outdated laws, known as Certificate of Need or CON laws, are standing in our way. Because of these laws, the government has to approve new hospitals, new medical technologies, and new healthcare services in the volunteer state. That means that a healthcare provider can't perform certain surgeries or administer life-saving treatments without a permission slip from the state government, providing you with less options for treatments for illnesses like cancer. When the government is picking the winners in the healthcare industry, the people of Tennessee lose. Studies show that states with certificate of need laws have 30% fewer hospitals per capita compared to states without these laws. And patients in states with stringent CON laws generally have less access to healthcare, especially in rural areas. Years ago, leaders in Washington, D.C. decided to scrap federal CON laws because they weren't working. It's past time for Tennessee to do the same. By eliminating unnecessary certificate of need laws, Tennessee would create an environment that lowers costs, encourages competition and innovation in healthcare, and keeps our friends and families healthy. For more information, visit beacontn.org/con.